dad recently inducted into the Greater New Orleans Sports Hall of Fame. Obviously, we know his impact on the high school level and football level and the school community level. You talk about it from the son's perspective.
Oh, man, you know, I was talking to my sister just yesterday. We seen it firsthand, the hard work he put in at the school he was at the particular time, and also in the community. And, you know, and we was honored, also our family was honored, the community was honored to for him to be inducted to the Hall of Fame.
How have you used some of his guidance and what you watched from him growing up to impact in your position, Booker T. Washington?
Like I said, I've seen it firsthand every day. Just wake up. Wake up each morning. Let the hard work speak for itself. You know, we go at it every day. We go to impact others, impact kids every day at the school where we at.
You're seeing some fruits of your labor pay off with Arnold Barnes at Tulane.
Yes.
Talk about what he brought to your position and what he will bring to the Green Wave.
Well, just like I mentioned before, the day in, day out grinding. You know, Arnold was a kid that came in the morning and grind, last one to leave in the weight room at night. It's not surprising that he's having a good summer and also a good spring. Arnold is a kid that's gonna work probably harder than anybody on the field. He's just that type of kid. Before the games, he in the weight room. You know, after the game, coach asking, what can I do to get better? He's just one of the phenomenal kids that come every blue moon.
He's a combination of speed and size too, because that guy looks like he's hard to tackle, and in the weight room, he had to be following it up with some protein shakes because he's got some mass gain on him.
That's the heat workout after the workout. You know, I asked Arnold what you did last night, coach. I worked out. I went with my family. We went to work out at the park. So he's a guy that eat and breathe football.
Finally, talk about your squad this season and what you look forward to doing. Tell us a little bit about some up and coming players.
Well, right now we have our quarterback that's coming back for the third year, starting quarterback. Demire Washington did a phenomenal job for us the last 2 years. He's going to lead the offense, and we have some couple of guys on defense. That's going to lead DeMond Lee. We have Layman Foster, guys that have been around the program for a while. So we're expecting big things out there. I like the summer that we have so far. From June, July, you just need to transfer over to the playing field.
Coach, you got an exhibition or jamboree game?
Yes. We start off Jamboree Fall, Jamboree of Bugaloosa High School. We'll travel out there, and then we return the next week, the 24th, which is on a Thursday, we go to Hineville Jamboree to go against South Platte.
And finally, how important are those Jamboree games and the first two, just as far as preparation goes and getting yourself ready for a long month of September, October, November?
It's very important. It's just to see where we at that particular time and what we need to improve. And what is our strength and our weakness during that time? And we need to build on our weakness and also still get better at our strength.
Thanks a bunch, Kevin.
Thank you.
Budget.
Appreciate you.
Yep.